Hello guys! So today we're watching Kodomo Dragon with their new song. I do not know the name of it. I need to do better research when I get these videos. I know they came back. I know Cutie is coming back and definitely Royce is coming back, so it's like BPR. Bro, I know. Anyways, I mean, I love all of BPR. I love Kodomo Dragon and Royce. And Kyudo, I do know some of their music. I do like their songs, just I'm not as invested. But I do love all of BPR. Does that make sense?
Yes.
I love all of them. But yes, anyways, Kodomo Dragon's back, and I don't know how they're looking. And yes, let's go, because Kana's like, huh?
I'm sure they'd be looking for them.
And Kana, and Hayato, and Menmen.
Yeah, so not names. Me and names are like...
That's cool. That's cool. Let's go. Let's go. Let's just watch it. Come on, let's go. Anyways, let's go. I'm hyper and sleepy at the same time. Okay.
Ooh. I don't know what that says. That's an apple.
Hello. Okay. Ooh, okay. Oh my god! Okay.
I want to dress as him as Halloween.
That's fun.
But it's just a lot happening, and I like it.
I don't know if we just got pushed by them then.
It's fine. So good, I snapped the glasses off.
Goddamn.
Yeah, see?
That was too short.
That was short.
It was fucking short.
But it was worth it.
I need more Kodomo Dragon in my life. I liked it.
It was like they went hardcore and then they went like all poppy and cutesy.
And
then
like creepy.
Mm-hmm.
No. Then they have like the and then back to, you know. I liked it. They all look good. Oh, they're all adorable.
I don't know why I feel like Kodomo Dragon's adorable.
But they're all adorable. I liked it BPR again, because of Pony, so there's nothing to say. They're amazing.
I like how colorful it was.
It is. Look at Domo Dragon, it's colorful. Oh yeah, I still need to send you this.
You do, but you never do. You always say you miss me something, and then you do. And then
yeah,
you do,
I get distracted. Yeah, exactly. This happens. No complaints, it's BPR. BPR is never disappointing. Mm-hmm. So, yeah, we're excited for Kitty and Rise as well. So, yeah, so they released a teaser for Kitty. So, they're gonna release the video sometime this week.
Hopefully.
But yeah, Kodomo Dragon. I don't know, I liked it. That's it. I don't know what to say. It's amazing.
I don't want to say either. I really like how they were dressed. It was all a bunch of animal prints. All kinds.
There was just too much going on. I saw flowers.
As well.
But they made it work so well. I don't...
Exactly. But you notice that with J-Rock bands, like, they, okay, even with, like, Harajuku and, like, you know, that style, like, it looks like it's too much, but they make it work. And it looks adorable. But if we try that here, people would be like, what?
What is wrong with them?
They're like, they're so tacky. They're like, you know, it's fashion.
I'm trying to imagine you going to someone's like, it's fashion. And I can't. Sorry.
Don't mind me. Anyways, yes, Kodomo Dragon. Yes. Yeah, we love all of them, yes. I don't know what else they're gonna bring, but again, I'm anticipating.
So they gonna bring it.
They always do, though. They always do. And they change it up, so sometimes I feel like Kodomo Dragon has like the Oshade K feel, and then all of a sudden they come up bam with this. So yeah, I love it. If you guys haven't checked out Kodomo Dragon, definitely check them out. They're amazing. Check out all of BP records. Yeah, bye-bye.
The song's in my head.